Hi, my name is Alison, and I'm doing an experiment today to see what would happen if I dropped a drop of water on a ball of yarn. So right now, what it's really doing is just sitting on the yarn, and it's not really absorbing. And so that's all that happens. So thank you for watching.